goes nothing.
In a race at the Auto Club. Yeah, the Auto Club 400 at the Auto Club Speedway.
All right, let's race. Coming to the green. Almost ready. Green's out, let's go. Stay low.
Alright, we're gonna pass Gauguin right here.
Alright, you're clear.
Catch up. I think this is Hill right in front of me. Well, Nemchek's in front of me, but Hill is right next to me.
Still there.
Yep, I knew it was Hill. Now we're gonna pass Fincham.
Still there. You're all clear.
Chastain.
Car there on the inside. All clear. Got one inside. All right, you're clear.
Come on, so we're gonna pick up the.
Got a car high now.
Draft off of one of
all
these Carter game checks. Come on. Come on, Carter. Get in the line. There we go. Sorry, Carter.
Hold me a good wheel here. Got a car low now.
Whoops. They're gonna be pretty mad about that. Who cares? Let's just keep driving. I'm not the best driver. I think I've said that many times in this game. I really do suck at driving. 24 laps remaining. Still got some time to go up a bit. Auto Club, I don't think is as good as Atlanta. I like Atlanta more than Auto Club, but I think they're very similar. It comes out to the tracks.
Still there. All right, you're clear.
There was a double pass right there. All right, now let's see. Who's in front of me? Is that? No, that can't be Gauguin, is it? No, it's Carter. Yeah, that's right. That's Carter. I don't know. Just those taillights reminded me of a little Camaro. But no, it's a Toyota.
Car outside. Hold your line.
Let's
clear high, bud.
Pass Chastain. Haley.
Stay low.
Here. Come on.
Clear high, bud.
Come on. Okay. This.
Stay on the bottom.
That's Joey
high.
Gaze.
Careful. All clear.
Nemchek straight. Oh, Nemchek, you got up a bit.
Careful, still there.
Side draft. There we go.
All clear.
And we're going to be catching up with Ryan Preece and Bubba Wallace.
Careful, still there.
Come on.
Hold your line. Got one outside.
There we go. McDowell is right here. That's a pass. McDowell.
All clear.
Suarez. I'm not going to be able to go high to pass Suarez. See if I can pick up this draft off him. Come on. There we go.
Still there. Keep
there
it up.
We go.
That was your best lap ever. All right, you're clear.
Another pass.
All right, you're clear.
And then it looks like... Who's in front of me? I cannot read at all. Yeah, catch up. Bauer. No, Bowyer. I don't know why I said Bauer. It's Clint Bowyer. Ooh, he's not doing too good in this race. That sucks. Bye, Clint. But at least you're in last place. At least you're in last place.
All clear. 20 to go. You got this.
Draft off of Austin Dillon. I think this is Austin. I'm pretty sure this is Austin Dillon. Yep. Almost. Oh, wait, his brother is right up here, right in front of him. In the Camaro in front of him.
Stay on the bottom here.
I think.
Careful, still
yeah, Ty Dillon. The Geico.
All
that
clear.
Pass. We're 19th. Last race we ended in 15th. I'm shooting for a higher spot than that. I'm shooting to get into the top 15. That's where I'm shooting to get it. Who's this? I don't even know. I think it's Ken Seth. Ken Seth, I think. I think it's his name. Seem to be doing good. I think it's Ken Seth. Yeah, I was right. Pretty sure, yep. Pick up the draft. Off of his Capital One banking car. Come on. Yes!
Still there.
Now. We got Buescher. Just pass on Buescher. Oh, yeah, it's Christopher Bell. I keep forgetting about that.
Still there.
Come on. Stenhouse Jr. Don't crash into Stenhouse Jr. Stay behind him. Oh, there's Jimmy Johnson right there. Jimmy Johnson.
Careful. Still there. Keep it up. That was your best lap ever.
I'm 15th now.
All clear.
Blaney's up here. Johnson's gonna pass me if I see him.
Car outside.
Well, we're gonna pick the draft off of Johnson, hopefully. Maybe not. Cut it down nice and low. Let's see if we can catch up with Blaney up here. We already beating what we were last race at Las Vegas, I think. Yeah. I think it was Las Vegas, I could be wrong. So here's Blaney. Get that draft on Blaney. Uh-oh. We're gonna crash into him. No, we're not.
Careful, still there.
We're gonna pass him. Percent take that pass. Now. Let us keep going. Let us keep on racing. Truck. Come on. They're right up here. We have this. We got this. We can make some more passes on people. We'll see how many laps are left. Okay, so there's 14 laps left. Great. Alright, come on, catch up with them. on. We're almost there. We have this.
That's the halfway mark.
Alright, everything seems to be looking okay, so let's keep gunning it. Okay, we are. I think that's Wallace up here. I can't tell who's behind him. Well, sort of behind him. I can't tell who's right in front of him. I'll be right back.
Heading ahead of you. All right, you're clear.
Catching up with Kurt. And making this way. What? Those William.
Stay low.
William Byron the entire time.
Alright, all right, you're clear.
We got Elliot. Pass on Elliot.
I need 10 solid laps. Concentrate. Careful, still there. You're all clear up top. Clear high, clear high. Got one down low now. All clear. Still there. All clear.
Alright, we're now in 8th place. I'll take that. I'm just scraping a little bit. No, Ryan Newenberg. That was Bowman. Oh, someone just spun out behind us. Yep, someone spun out. I don't know what happened. But they got loose.
Excellent. job. Stay low, stay low. All clear. High lane's clear. Stay low, stay low. Still there. Outside, outside. Clear all around. You're all clear up top. Car on the outside now. All clear.
Okay, pass me, Bowman.
Got one down low now. Careful, still there.
Come on.
All right, you're clear.
Maybe the FedEx. Is this the FedEx car? It's the FedEx car that I have not passed. Because I know I have not passed the FedEx car yet. No, it's Finchley. I already passed him, so it's not that big of a deal. We'll just do a little pass. Bye, Finchley. Bye.
Five to go.
Bye. Alright, I'll catch up with whoever was running the top.
Car in front of you, pitting this time.
Our pitting car, of course. That did not help me. Dang it. Carter, I'm running past you, Carter. You're not a big deal for me. I am now going to be in the top 10. Hopefully. See if I can catch up to these guys up here. Can't quite tell who they are from all the way back here. But, yeah. Is that Reagan? I think it might be. No. What is that? I'm confused. I think they're probably, like, behind me because, like, they got passed pretty easily by, whoever's right there. It's not Chastain, I don't think. It must be. Probably just Chastain.
Two laps to go.
Quick little pass by Chastain.
All clear.
Sorry, buddy. Now we're gonna see if we can catch up with whoever's over here, because I want to at least be in the top 5, and once I'm in the top 5, in the next race, I'll shoot for top 3. Top 3. And then after that, I'll shoot for top, like, shoot for first place. Which is just a really goofy. I'm, you know, never a reason to go in the first place, but it's like a goal after a goal. Once I reach one goal, well, I have to reach another goal. And it's all leading up to one final goal. To win the race.
White flag, next time by.
Alright, sounds good. Come on, I want to catch up with this guy. I want to get in the top five. Who even is it? I can't even tell. Is that Logano? I think it might be Logano. A yellow Mustang, I think it was Logano. Let's see if I can pass him on this turn. Yeah, it was Logano. It had to be Logano. Is he in fifth? Hey, he's in fifth. Come on, almost there. No, we're not gonna make it. Yeah, we're not gonna make it.
Great finish.
We were close.
Top 10. That's why we count.
We did pretty good, I'm not gonna lie. We did pretty good. Okay. I'll take some of that. Hey, my season standing is 7th now. Let's go. That's actually awesome. Alright, on the move. Started in 40th, finished in 6th. Tough break goes to Chase Elliott. Started in 7th, finished 31st. We did get the fastest lap, so. That was really fun. I'm not gonna lie, that was actually really. Really, really fun. But keep it up. Just gonna keep racing. I know I'm definitely gonna suck on the road courses, so I feel like my season standing are gonna go down once I get road courses started. Got 45,000 more fans. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Alright, amazing. Okay. Looking forward. Hashtag trading. Oh. Thanks, Ryan. Okay, Kurt, I didn't even hit you that much. I seriously didn't even hit you that much. Alright, so Kurt. I'm just gonna install you just because I can. Your team has momentum. Strengths, your team getting confident improves performance, giving your cars 10 times speed boost. Alright, I'll take that. Okay. I'll take all this. What's the next track for the Cup Series? What's the next track? Is it if it's a road course, I'm gonna freaking lose it. No, it's Phoenix. Phoenix isn't that.